Sharpologist.com.
A shave stick is a shaving soap that is shaped and packaged in a way that can be easily applied with a hand directly to the skin, like a magic wand for shaving. Here are four ways to use a shave stick. The first way to use a shave stick is to simply apply it completely and evenly over the area to be shaved. This method is particularly useful with shave soaps that have a relatively high concentration of glycerin, like Pacific Shaving's Ultra Slick Shave Stick. One advantage of a full coverage direct application is that because the application is fairly thick, you may have more protection and can use a razor that's more aggressive, with a lower chance of nicks or irritation. The disadvantage is you will need to use more product than other alternatives, so it may end up costing more per use. The second way to use a shave stick is to build up lather with your hands. While you need to apply generously on the area to be shaved, you don't have to make sure that it's completely and evenly covered like a direct application. Be sure to use wet hands with vigorous circular motions on wet skin to build the lather. In this video, I use an Arco shave stick for this pass. The third way to use a shave stick is basically like any other shave soap, using a shave brush. Most users apply the shave stick casually over the wet skin and use a brush to cover and build lather. Some rub the shave stick inside a bowl or scuttle and build the lather there, then use the brush to cover the skin. I think doing everything on the skin is a more thorough application, but of course it's personal preference. In this video, I use the PAA Future Fiction shave stick for this pass. The final way to use a shave stick is to use it at the end of the shave. This strategy is similar to the first technique of applying the shave stick in an undiluted layer, but just over the rough patches that may still have a little bit of stubble staying behind after the bulk of the shave. Again, the idea is that you can be a bit more aggressive with blade technique if you have a thick layer of something to cushion against irritation. But this technique must be used judiciously. Overdone, this can cause more trouble than it cures. Shave sticks can be a convenient, flexible addition to your shave den and can be used a number of different ways depending on individual circumstances. Do you use shave sticks? How do you like them? How do you use them? Leave a comment.
Hi, my name is Mark, otherwise known as Mantic59, and my channel is all about what your father didn't teach you about shaving.